Hello everyone, I want to share my practice, STM32 based MQTT application. I will use EMQX as broker. There will be two client. One is Qt based desktop application, other one is STM32H7. These two will communicate each other. Let's create new username and password to Atch's broker. Password is 12345678 9. This is my address to connect. Let's convert it into IP address. I will run Qt app. Specify the host, port, username, password, and unique client ID, then press connect. After connection established, specify the topic names that you will be notified with. These information will come from STM32. Whenever new client is connected to broker, it can be seen on broker side. Now let's move on to the STM32 side. Again, specify the host, port, username, password, and unique client ID. Let's debug it. On STM32 side, I will subscribe 4 topics. These topics are to control LEDs on board, and to control speed of DC motor. These information will come from Qt app. I use STM32H7, it has Ethernet port. I have sensors which are BMP180 and MPU6050. I have DC motor to control its speed. The connection has been established. On the top of the app, you see data that are coming from BMP180. First one is temperature, second one is pressure, third one is altitude. I cannot change altitude and pressure, but temperature. I will increase the temperature by rubbing it with my finger. Now let's look at MPU6050 data. First column represents accelerometer, and second column represents gyroscope. I control the LEDs that are on the board. Now, I will control the speed of DC motor. Thanks for watching. I left the code for both STM32 and QT. You can check. Take care.